Richard. That was cannabis connoisseur Snoop Dogg. What we want to know is, what did Snoop discover with much childlike wonderment for the very first time at the naive, wide-eyed age of 48? Was it A, a pine cone?
Please let it be that.
Yeah, I want to be that.
Was it B, Boggle? Or was it C, Ken Loach's scathing critique of the 1960s education system, the film Kes?
What do you guys think?
I didn't realise he's 48. That's kind of sad. He still lives like he's still a pimp. Like, I'm 30 and even I'm done. Like, I swear to God...
You're done with the pimping? Done with the whap?
Bro, I tell you this, I'm not even bullshitting. Yeah, and I'm not bragging, but I turned down a threesome because it was past 11 o'clock. I'm not even lying.
You have an early start the next day, is
no.
that what? No, just couldn't.
I was just too late.
I'm post 11, sorry.
Because, you know, the time you get ready and that, it's going to be 12 o'clock. I can't be slinging dick past tomorrow. That's intense.
I don't know if this is going to help you answer this question, but when we were touring with the Boosh, Snoop Dogg did the night before us in Brixton, and they had to hose down the dressing room. And I said, why did you have to hose it down? And they said, because it was just broken glass and Johnny's.
And that is the next album from Steve.
That was cannabis connoisseur Snoop Dogg. What we want to know is, what did Snoop discover with much childlike wonderment for the very first time at the naive, wide-eyed age of 48? Was it A, a pine cone?
Please let it be that.
Yeah, I want to be that.
Was it B, Boggle? Or was it C, Ken Loach's scathing critique of the 1960s education system, the film Kes?
What do you guys think?
I didn't realise he's 48. That's kind of sad. He still lives like he's still a pimp. Like, I'm 30 and even I'm done. Like, I swear to God...
You're done with the pimping? Done with the whap?
Bro, I tell you this, I'm not even bullshitting. Yeah, and I'm not bragging, but I turned down a threesome because it was past 11 o'clock. I'm not even lying.
You have an early start the next day, is
no.
that what? No, just couldn't.
No, it was just too late.
I'm post 11, sorry.
Because, you know, the time you get ready and that, it's going to be 12 o'clock. I can't be slinging dick past tomorrow. That's intense.
I don't know if this is going to help you answer this question, but when we were touring with the Boosh, Snoop Dogg did the night before us in Brixton, and they had to hose down the dressing room. And I said, why did you have to hose it down? And they said, because it was just broken glass and Johnny's.
And that is the next album from Steve, Broken Glass and Johnny's.